What's going on, y'all? Jimmy Makram, Marcus Cash. Type of episodes 1 and 2 of season 4 of Rick and Morty.
Morty's on Jessica's Instagram again.
Get out of here, jerk! Now I know! Her grandma left it to her.
You're quiet, Rick. Shouldn't you be revealing grandmas aren't real?
Hi, I've played...
Poor Rick.
It is a hot photo. I think grief flushes your cheeks. Dad, you hardly put any syrup on.
Honey, stop raising your father's cholesterol so you can take a hot funeral selfie.
Do they kill you? You're thinking of bullets, Morty. Death crystals show you how you're gonna die.
I love how the bottom right is dragging something and dying.
You're about to witness the only real use for these crystals. They show you when the other guy's reloading. Certain death.
That's hilarious. These pocket ones?
Yeah. I don't use them. People that spend their life avoiding death are already dead. They're also rich, and I like to spend my life with their money.
Following my instinct.
Jesus, will you just Christ. Go up?
Stop! You're gonna make me die wrong!
Wait a minute, what? Morty, do you have a death crystal in your pocket?
No.
Morty!
No.
God damn it!
Oh, shit!
Real in quotes, because calling density privileged entities real is incredibly holophobic. Morty, do me a solid, problematic wordplay aside. Grab the gun.
It's holophobic.
Now, take that to the trunk and insert it into the
and solid being compiler. Problematic is hilarious.
A little offensive to me. Okay.
Holy
listen,
shit.
I'm programmed for tolerance, Morty, so I'm willing to accept that you're doing this if you're willing to accept that you need to stop.
Morty's become an animal.
Critters, I just need to get to Fort Bojolan.
You will go where I want you to go!
Fuck.
Oh my god.
Hey! Ho, ho. Not cloning your grandpa has got to go whatever you want.
Now you just sound like real Rick.
You're better than that language, Morty.
I ain't better than shit, Jack.
I'm here for Hollow Rick and fascist
so,
Morty.
So, yes. What are we doing?
Stop. Kill this Nazi prick!
Son of a
bitch! Oh, come on, man.
A cockroach?
Oh, are you okay? Yeah,
lobster?
Sorry. I'm a Rick. What? God damn it, when did this shit become the default?
Didn't see Shrimp Hitler?
Morty, you're bad at math, but I'm giving you an A+ in confidence.
Just doing what I gotta do.
Extra credit.
Teacher's the worst.
You're probably not gonna kill me, so why don't you do what I do and just go with the flow. Nice and zen, baby.
Orange?
So, no holographic foods? So to me, you never ate? Or we could try respecting each other?
Will you just show me how to stay alive?
Alright, Morty, a deal's a deal. Once we
do fascistish?
Nope! Finally! I thought maybe you were pussying out!
Dying with Jessica.
Oh my god!
What the hell?
I don't have a villain, Morty, too.
I was gonna call
Crystal Morty.
Equalizer Morty.
Jesus!
What?
To his deadly touch.
But first, something
thing
silly.
Said,
what do you
also
mean,
vision?
But first, I already said up next, you always do
I
this.
I don't always do shit. Don't gaslight.
Gaslighting doesn't exist, you made it up because you're
That is a great fucking line. Jesus.
Sways always remember?
Go through the alphabet is happening. Yeah.
Arrow! Sparrow! He loves you, little Sparrow.
Aww. American Monster.
I go skinny dipping later if you wanted to join. Actually, now, really, we're gonna do it right now. This is the last conversation I'm having about it fully clothed.
Oh my
no
god.
Thanks.
I
must continue moving in ways that lead to dying with you.
What if you just die with her, but you don't actually live with her?
What's the matter with you? You don't talk?
Oh, like she's finding a dying body?
Or like a friend's funeral?
Can I?
Be careful not to waste all your venom.
I'm not a bee, Dad.
Oh, God! Kill me! Please kill me!
After dinner.
Pass the acid.
That's hilarious.
Ida! Run! Run, my baby!
Bonus!
Disgusting.
He took my Meeseeks boxes! All that's left are these shitty Kirkland brand Meeseeks boxes!
What do you want?
Damn, you're Morty.
So This is Morty's worst performance in a while. It started great.
Fucking barrel fluid wrapping around my legs. Fuck! I can feel! I have mass! I'm a fucking god now! Shit!
That was fucking gross.
Don't fuck your wasp.
I didn't listen to you and tried to kill. Eat my ass, Jerry! He turned himself into Akira!
Oh, I'll eat it because this is my house, Rick. I'll eat any ass I want.
Gross.
You said the crystals wouldn't hurt anyone.
I don't want to see any more anime stuff happening to my son, Buster.
That finger has AIDS now, not my fault.
You skipped HIV?
He's messing with you, sweetie.
But it's tingling!
So I guess what we learned is to split the towards the limit,
it
not
alone
zero.
Together, making sure to keep our eyes on the prize.
We're
but
not.
Also,
you can do whatever that
is.
Isolate Summer's voice and playback.
Oh, and then you guys can get married and like suck each other off in a testosterone adult fucking third grade.
What the hell, Summer? That's disgusting.
I want to work in hospice. I want to comfort the people who are dying, who have no one else in their lives. The real lonely people. I want to look at.
What the fuck?
Aw.
What a twist.
And we kind of called it, didn't we? Maybe not that exactly, but. It's not exactly a loving thing going on there. Poor bastard. I like Morty. Morty's been one of my favorite characters the last two seasons or so, but it was not his best performance. I don't want to give him MVP, though. Something's really weird. I'm not sure I can give anything to anybody.
Agreed on that. But I have a few ideas.
Okay.
Hologram Rick.
Who is died it? Like a fucking idiot?
After he became a god. So Hologram Rick didn't die. God Rick died.
Gotcha. Okay, Hologram Rick.
Hologram Rick, MVP. Fascist Morty was really fun for the 4 seconds he was on the show.
Fair enough.
And then I gotta go with the... I think we can go with Wasp Rick for the bronze.
So our Rick, essentially.
Well, no. It's...
Well, all those. Oh, you mean the one with the family?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
Oh, he's really helpful.
Hey, to be fair, doesn't take much. I don't hate that list. Guy Rick feels like a stretch. I mean, Hologram Rick feels like a stretch. Hologram Rick and Guy Rick are the same one. Don't do that, Skippy. He died like an idiot in seconds. I don't have, you know what, I'll go with your list because I don't feel like thinking of one. LVP list, however, Morty, you're up. Sorry. It's been a while. You've been doing great. But you're not thinking just a little bit further, like maybe hospice. I would have guessed that because I don't think about hospices ever. But
Yeah.
Somebody asked you to go skinny dipping. Come on.
Right.
Come on, Morty Bayless.
Come on, Vision Morty.
Episode 2, The Old Man in the Seat. No puns. Wins for everybody. Press the little red button. No. I never want to know how the fucking hot dog is made, ever.
You definitely don't want to know.
Want to develop an
no,
app?
No, thanks.
Rick, why does it say do not develop my app on your intern's forehead?
Why? You want to develop one?
Oh, I'm glad you asked that, Jerry. It's so you don't develop his app, directed by Ron Howard.
He's going to go poop. When Grandpa Rick pats his belly like that and leaves without Morty, it means he's going to go poop. He's a shy pooper. He has a secret pooping place.
Man, fuck you, Summer.
Can I ask what it is?
Of course you can. That's always the first step in app development.
Ah. 50-50, final offer.
Did he already wrap up LVP?
Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
Oh, Jerry.
Little Gloody. With all the contenders, he might be MVP so far.
He's so, like, pleasant.
Right. Hey, you want me to do all this horseshit? Yeah, no problem.
He feels very, Korg from Ragnarok.
That's a great fucking team.
That's way too out in the open. And way too regular of a toilet.
Not there's nobody here. The ominous music is hilarious.
And I think I love you.
Me too.
Hi, I'm my underage daughter's mother. Nice to meet
you. Just like, I
Got it. I love you too. Okay, Glutie, take the app down.
Well, the last one, who got what? Down.
I'm just an intern. Okay, don't hurt me.
An ominous beeping app. You can't stay mad at a guy with this kind of talent.
Dad, you can and you have to.
Shake him more, that was working.
Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit.
Hey, ribbit, 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 ribbit.
Look at this guy, he wants to eat me so...
When I find whoever shit in my toilet.
Is that code for something? Someone look that up. If that's drug slang, I need to know it.
I'm getting the one next door, and I'm putting a glass to the wall and I'm listening.
Fine, enjoy.
I will.
I'm Danny, by
You've
the way.
You had your chance, Dick.
Take the app down.
Take it down or we'll punch you.
Is there someone with a gun or...
It's on its way.
The app remains
up. So what's the evil... What is their version of it called?
Love finders with two R's and a Z.
Yes.
Yeah, not my idea.
God damn. Tell me about your day.
I had an incredible meeting. Did you know...
Jergo.
And we go out in glory. Flesh intruder, prepare to die.
Oh, hold on.
My apologies, Lieutenant Commander.
No problem. At ease.
Jesus!
Alright, I know you want to have the big guy, little guy fight, but are you fucking kidding me?
Here at the middle.
On a really awesome toilet I found.
Don't use your dead wife as an excuse. You shit on my toilet because you don't know your place, and your place is nothing. So.
Oh my. Shit! Archibald!
Oh, so you like being alive. I'm done fighting. Time to be free.
Oh, wait, you're actually gonna... Oh, God!
Where am I?
Come, Tony, come on. Come poop with me. Poop with me, Tony. Poop with me.
What are you waiting for? Aren't you gonna join us, Tony? Aren't you gonna join us in the pooping? Goodbye forever. If you touch my toilet again, you die.
I need a friend.
I have a million cooler friends than you.
I'll be seeing you.
You'll be dying.
We're gonna be friends.
You're gonna be dead.
Okay, so we fight our way to the gas.
I'm rooting for the friendship.
Then we set a fire.
Okay. Yeah, actually.
All right. Morty.
Jeff, I can explain everything.
You don't have to. Can you just marry us instead?
Jeff, don't do it!
Richard.
Maggie!
Running bird!
Let's get out of here.
This is so all over the place. I'm trying to tell you.
Parenting.
It's the truth.
That's not how I did it.
Yeah, where's your daughter?
Hey, you're right.
Shit!
It's going nicest.
It's Glutie.
I've got a date with dumping a dating app. Glutie?
Was that ever?
I started today disgusted and embarrassed to be your son. And then later I thought we were going to die because you're a loser. Nope. Now quit fucking up and let's go.
Is Tony here? The toilet's all his. He'll know what I mean.
Tony died.
Excuse me? Watch Space Beverly Hillbillies so my jokes can land, you fucking twat.
Jesus. Oh.
Adwall? Fuck this.
Adwall.
That's hilarious.
Did you?
Me? No. God, of course not.
Well, then we're all good, dog.
Oh my god, does he forget?
Oh my god, that'd be fucking hysterical.
There he is! There's our guy! Congrats, Tony! Have fun with your stupid toy cosmos! Long live the big bad doo-doo daddy! May his reign last 1,000 years!
Jesus. I was such a happy moment, I got dark so fast. Oh, Rick.
The big bad doo-doo daddy.
That ain't bad.
Not bad at all.
That ain't bad at all.
Breaker 1-9. This is Jerry Smith. Just finished my first delivery of the day. 900 more to go.
Jesus fucking Christ. Jerry's fucking sad. What was the app guy's name?
Glutie.
Jesus. That was rolled off the top of your fucking head.
Right off the top of my head.
That was episode 10 of season 4. At 10. Jesus. 2. Pardon me. Of season 4. Flying through it.
Watching it without me?
Absolutely. Rick and Morty. That was fun. That was a lot of fun. I definitely prefer 2 to 1.
Yes.
You want to take a minute? Think it over, maybe?
No.
Compare and contrast? Nope. Fair enough.
Full stop.
I thoroughly enjoyed this episode. I enjoyed... I was going to say both songs, but there was 3 of them. There was Rick and Toilet. There was Beth Summer and the dating app. And there was Jerry and Morty versus... Name?
Glutie.
And company. I enjoyed all of them. They were all fun. They were all outrageous. But in the good Rick and Morty kind of way, at least for me. I am strangely saddened by Rick's lack of friendship with Toilet Guy. What was his name?
Tony.
Jesus, how are you pulling these names out and I can't remember anything? yeah, I enjoyed it. I enjoyed it a lot.
Very, very fun episode. All over the place, preposterous. It had its classic Rick and Morty like ridiculousness, but it also had like some realisms. Like, people are addicted to their phone and apps, and as soon as you put an ad wall, people are going to delete your app.
There was that. There was the need for instant gratification as far as love is concerned.
Right.
And then having tossing away just as fast.
Right, and being in a new love of your life every 45 seconds. Nobody I know.
Are you taking a shot at yourself, or is this somebody you know?
Oh, no, this is somebody I know for the next 2 more years.
All right, fair enough. I don't know what MVP is. MVP is Jerry. Because Jesus, I might give the MVP to Morty only for that roast, which was that hurt. That hurt me here. I was disgusted and fuck something to be your son, and then you got us into this. But not so bad. That's it.
No, full stop. Jerry locked up LVP as soon as, like, so tell him about this app.
Jesus, 50-50.
He's on his way to go shit, by the way, which little did we know was the theme of the episode. And he never went to go shit. He was got too wrapped up in his app. So he still has a full intestine.
All right, Jesus. I'm going to go with Morty for MVP. I'm going to go Rick for the silver. And I'm going to go Tony, apparently is his name, for the bronze. I'll give Beth the bronze. She would not let go. I'm here for it.
I'm going to move everybody down one spot.
Okay.
Rick bronze, Morty silver, Glutie is my gold.
Glutie's the responsible for all this fucking nonsense.
And Glutie made that. Glutie is this alien who was given this, fucking file clerk life, right? Who he just had this dream of developing an app via orders from Darth Vader, right?
No, that's the Emperor.
Right? And he made it happen. He found his subject, the idiot of the family who was going to help him make the app, and they make the app, and they had the whole world take over, and then he had his moment of realization that he's going to be lonely, and none of that happens, and he set them free, and it was a good arc for a character we may or may not ever see again. I'm here for it. And he was hilarious the whole way through.
You know what? I'm not mad at that take. Post your comments down below. Like, share, subscribe.
Glutie-woo.